Hey, what's up guys, it's Banu here from android.com, and today I have another Sri Lankan exclusive for you guys. And today we are gonna be unboxing the Porsche design Mate 20 RS from Huawei. This is the first and currently only Porsche design Mate 20 RS in Sri Lanka, and I was lucky enough to go hands-on with it and make this exclusive unboxing for you guys. So I hope you guys will enjoy it. In case you guys didn't see, I already unboxed the Huawei Mate 20 Pro right here in Sri Lanka, and you guys can go ahead and check out that video. I will have a card right here as well as a link down below in the description. The Mate 20 RS is the more premium version of the Mate 20 Pro, and this is targeted to the luxury audience. This is the most expensive Huawei phone that you can buy right now, and it is quite evident when you look at the packaging and everything else this phone has to offer. This phone actually comes to us thanks to a collaboration between Porsche, the car company, and Huawei. This is actually not the first Porsche design device that we have got, but this is actually the first Porsche design device that is coming officially to Sri Lanka. At the front of the box, right in the center, it says Porsche Design Communication, and at the bottom it says Porsche Design Huawei Mate 20 RS, and it also highlights the triple cameras. And on one side, we have the model number, the serial number, color, storage, and RAM details. If you guys are new to my channel, definitely go ahead and smash that subscribe button right now. And let's go ahead and unbox the Porsche design Huawei Mate 20 RS in Sri Lanka. This is actually a magnetic box, and lifting up the lid will reveal the Porsche design Huawei Mate 20 RS sitting right there in the center. The presentation here is on point. At the top of the box on the lid, we have a card that says Porsche design. Consider this the seal of authenticity, because there are only going to be a limited number of Porsche design Huawei Mate 20 RS devices that are going to be made. Let's go ahead and keep this device to the side for just a sec and go ahead and see what else comes inside this box, and then let's go ahead and explore the device. At first glance, if you guys watch my Huawei Mate 20 Pro unboxing, then you guys already know what's different here. Mainly, all the accessories here are black, and you have two chargers and two USB Type-C cables. Actually, the reasoning behind this is Porsche Design actually thinks that the user of this device will be a world traveler, and they will actually be traveling around. So they decided to include two travel adapters, one with a EU charging head and one with a UK charging head. When you pay a premium price like this, I think that's a nice touch. First off, in the box, we have the earphones. There's nothing special here. These are similar to the earphones we find with other Huawei devices, even the Mate 20 Pro. The only difference is this time around, it's black. Next, moving on to the primary charger. This is a 45-watt supercharger from Huawei. This is actually an upgrade from the 40-watt charger that we find with the Mate 20 Pro. Huawei is actually claiming that you can go from 0 to 70% in 30 minutes. I have actually been using the Huawei Mate 20 Pro for the past few days, so I'm not going to doubt that claim, because the Mate 20 Pro charges like crazy with that 40-watt charger. Next, we have not one but two USB Type-C cables here. The only difference is this time around it's black. Next, we have the secondary charger, and this too is a 45-watt supercharger. Next, we have an exclusive flip case. This is actually exclusively prepared for the Porsche design Huawei Mate 20 RS, and this has the leather finish at the back as well. At the back of the case, there is a cutout for the camera, and at the front, there is a small part for the display. Finally, we have the documentation box, and at the back of the box, you will find the SIM ejector tool. Looking inside this box, the first thing you will find is a USB Type-C to 3.5 mm dongle. It's definitely a good thing to have when you pay a premium price like this. Next, we have the warranty card. And finally, we have the user manual for the Porsche design Huawei Mate 20 RS. Now, keeping all of that to the side, let's focus our attention to the device. This device actually looks pretty awesome and sleek in the black. So without wasting any more time, let's peel off that plastic. Actually, the first thing that came out of my mouth when I held this naked device in my hand is wow. because actually this device feels so awesome with that glass and leather finish at the back. The grip actually feels solid, and the glass construction, the curved design at the front, it really looks and feels amazing. I'm actually currently using the emerald green Huawei Mate 20 Pro, and comparing to that, the black posh design Huawei Mate 20 RS looks so sleek. So now all we have to do is go ahead and boot this bad boy up. So hitting on that power button, we first see the Huawei logo and it says powered by Android at the bottom, and then we come to the boot animation. Have a look at this. That boot animation was made exclusively for the posh design Huawei Mate 20 RS. After a quick boot, the device is now ready to be set up. Let me actually select the country as Sri Lanka and then quickly skip through the setup to go inside About Phone and to show you guys all about this phone. But what's different with the Mate 20 RS is that it has more RAM and more storage. So it's rocking 8GB of RAM as well as 256GB of internal storage. Just like the Huawei Mate 20 Pro, the posh design Huawei Mate 20 RS is also powered by the Kirin 980 chipset. The Mate 20 RS has fast wireless charging as well as reverse wireless charging, and it is still water resistant. The camera at the back of the Mate 20 RS is similar to the camera that we find on the Huawei Mate 20 Pro, so the results should be identical. The Mate 20 RS also includes an in-display fingerprint scanner, so let's go ahead and quickly set it up. It also has Face ID, Face Unlock with all the sensors, just like with the Huawei Mate 20 Pro, so let me quickly go ahead and set that one up as well. And both of those seem to be working pretty well as well. Well, this is all you get inside the box when you unbox the all-new posh design Huawei Mate 20 RS. Now let's talk about the price. The posh design Huawei Mate 20 RS will cost you 300,000 Sri Lankan rupees if you want to pick this one up. The Mate 20 Pro actually costs 175,000 Sri Lankan rupees, like I mentioned in my Mate 20 Pro unboxing video. If budget is no issue and if you want an elegant, classy and luxury device, this could be it. Now let's have a quick look around the device. At the back we have a glass strip right in the middle. And on either side we find leather. This is genuine leather, you can actually smell and feel it. The Mate 20 RS cameras are actually flush with the device with the glass. I actually like the cleaner look here. Like I mentioned earlier, the camera setup is still similar to the Mate 20 Pro. At the front we find a bunch of sensors for Face ID, and we also have a 24 megapixel selfie camera. At the bottom of the device we find the SIM card tray as well as the USB Type-C port. Just like with the Mate 20 Pro, the speakers are hidden inside the USB Type-C port. The left side of the device is actually blank, and on the right hand side we find the volume rockers along with the power button. Unlike with the Huawei Mate 20 Pro, with the Mate 20 RS the power button is not colored. Just like with the Mate 20 Pro, at the top of the device we find an IR blaster. I really can't emphasize how much I love the back of this device. It really feels awesome in the hand, and I really wish that this was the Mate 20 Pro that I would personally be using. Quickly comparing the Mate 20 Pro to the Mate 20 RS, both devices feel solid, but the Mate 20 RS actually takes the crown for being the more luxurious device. Remember, we got a smart case inside the box. Let's go ahead and snap it on and see. Actually, there's a dedicated setting for this under settings. Under smart case, you can actually tweak a few settings around and make it feel like your own. I really enjoyed my time with the posh design Huawei Mate 20 RS, as it was a classy device. I don't have to emphasize on this, you guys can already see how classy this device is. Drop a comment down below and let me know how many of you would actually love to rock this device. How about a Mate 20 giveaway? Drop a comment and let me know if you guys would be interested in that. Well guys, that's my unboxing and initial hands-on of the posh design Huawei Mate 20 RS in Sri Lanka. I hope you guys found this video useful. If you did, definitely go ahead and smash that like button, and definitely go ahead and share this video with all your friends all over social media. You can follow me on social media, I am at AndrewDollar, all the links are given down below in the description. Stay tuned over there because that's where I will be posting all the behind the scenes and updates. The Huawei Mate 20 official launch is happening next week right here in Sri Lanka. So definitely stay tuned for some awesome behind the scenes as well as some exclusive footage right from the launch. Check out my YouTube channel for more awesome tech videos just like this one. Just go on YouTube and search for AndroDollar. Well guys, that's it for this video. Stay tuned to AndroDollar.com for all the latest from the tech world. And until I see you guys in my next video, this is Banu, signing out.